A minibus tries to bring big lessons to area kids.
I might be a little bus, but I know a lot about safety, boys and girls.
This is Buster the school bus. He's 3 foot tall, he's robotic, and he spent the afternoon at Kellam Elementary. Buster is controlled by a wireless remote, can even interact with kids. Organizers hope Buster can teach kids about safety, plus help younger students feel more comfortable when they ride the real thing. Buster will stop at all OPS elementaries sometime during the school year.
And the bus driver's only this tall.
Very tiny.